21 people die every day waiting for a life-saving organ transplant. I'm Dr. Clive Callender, professor of surgery at Howard University. Organ donation is important for everyone, but due to high rates of diabetes, hypertension, and kidney disease, minority populations are especially at risk. Here in the DC metro area, 60% of those currently waiting for life-saving organs are African Americans. This Black History Month, help give someone a future.
Register to donate life at beadonor.org.